everyone, this is John, W5CYF, and welcome to my 100th YouTube video. Just want to take just a moment and thank all of the subscribers and all the viewers who have subscribed to this channel, who leave comments, who write the emails. I really appreciate that. And I just want to share just a philosophical thought about how much I appreciate everyone and what they do with this virtual community that we call YouTube. It really is a wonderful thing to where we can share ideas. So we put videos up to sort of pay things forward, so to speak, as we share knowledge or ideas or even questions that I've put up there. And people have taken time to write not just emails, but rather specific emails to help me out. And the virtual community that arises from a YouTube channel is really a phenomenon in itself. I've traveled extensively throughout the United States for 23 years, virtually Monday through Friday, but I've never been overseas. But yet through my YouTube channel, you can build virtual friendships. And this list is certainly not all inclusive, nor is it intended to be. But just this morning, I was watching a video from one of my subscribers that have developed a real good friendship, almost a kinship with, is Brendan in Ireland, who was sharing the beautiful snowscape that had happened, which was rather rare, or that much snow was rather rare where he lived at. And he took a few minutes just to share that with the rest of the world. There's Sandy in the UK, who is just really good about putting videos up, who answers questions, who encourages me as I have different challenges that I face, whether it's in ham radio or working with an antenna, or just putting in a real good word, whether it might be about, well, we both like the outdoors and some activities along in there, and he encourages me there. Then there's David, who sets a lot of the standards, I think, for YouTube producers and production out there. His channel is USN ER Doc, just a phenomenal channel. You can tell that David really takes the time to do thoughtful videos with a good artistic quality to them and great production. Then there's Randy in California. His channel is K7AGE. I'll never forget whenever Randy had first dropped me an email, and I thought, goodness gracious, this is the Randy, K7AGE, who puts up all the great detail about antennas and ham radio, and just a thrill it is to actually get an email from Randy. And then since then, we have swapped emails back and forth. And then sometimes you get to pay it forward. And there's a gentleman, John, KC9TET, up in Central Illinois. And he and I have shared emails back and forth, actually encouraging one another as we learn different aspects of things. So in wrapping it up, I just want to thank you for your support, your viewing, your comments. I know 100 videos is not much to many folks out there, but it is a milestone for me. I think I'm like everybody else. I have to work for a living. And the YouTubes, to really do these things, it takes an hour or two just to put one up. They don't just jump up on the air when you do some when you take the time to do some editing in that. I keep the comments coming. Just fair warning, I will purge negative comments. Not negative comments. I don't mind if you critique at all. But if they're off color or any type of profanity or anything like that, they go away. I've only had to do that a couple of times, but I welcome all comments. But just fair warning, if you leave something that my grandkids can't read or someone's grandmother can't read, they're going to be gone and the user's going to be blocked. So I look forward to the next 100. That are out there. I just want to take just a moment. This is the week before Christmas, and just share something personal to you. And I don't mean to offend anyone, but just so that you know where I stand on about the Christmas holidays. I'm a Christian by faith and a very strong believer. And I just want to leave you with these words, with this one verse of John 1:14 read from the Message. And I want you to consider and ponder this. John 1:14, this is from the Message. It said, "The Word became flesh and moved into the neighborhood." If your neighborhood's not been changed, I do encourage you to carefully consider doing that. Again, thanks for viewing. I look forward to the next 100. You may have noticed the new intro. I'm gonna try that out and see how far that goes. Perhaps I'll change it again on number 200. Until then, the very best to you. This is John, and I'll see you on the next video.